when you are tagging, just use your glove hand. So don't use two hands. And I know a lot of us think using two hands is the safe way. That's how that ball is gonna stay in our glove, but it takes way too much time using two. Trust your glove. This, just using one hand, your glove can move a lot faster and it's a little bit more free opposed to using two.